Hi there. Thanks for signing up to iStaging. Now that you've received your kit, let's see how to create a live tour with it. First, clip the 720 lens on your phone. Place your smartphone on the rotator and make sure the camera is aligned with the screw. Then, turn on the rotator and open the VR Maker app on your phone. Click on the camera button. Choose the rotator mode and pair your smartphone with the rotator as instructed. Go to your phone's settings to turn on Bluetooth. If you're using an iPhone, you might need to turn the Bluetooth off and then back on in the control center. On the capture button, you'll see a pink circle around it. This means your phone is properly paired with the rotator. All you have to do is tap on it, and it'll automatically start rotating and capturing a complete image of the space. Easy as pie! You'll also notice there's another circle on the capture screen. Green means the lens is optimally placed. Yellow means it's acceptable. Always try to make sure it's green when you're capturing, so the stitching of your photos is at its best. Capture as many panoramas as needed. When you're done capturing them all, tap on the album to choose the panorama you just captured. You can preview it and tap the icon below to add different filters. Adjust the brightness, modify the saturation of the panorama, and more. After you're done editing, select the panoramas you'd like to add to your live tour and click Done. Lastly, give it a name and it'll be uploaded to your iStaging account. After uploading, you can rename the panorama or add other information. You can also click the Add button to capture another panorama for any live tour. Once the live tour is completed, you can share it through various channels.